research presence in Singapore and engage in collaborative research with local communities. The first of this will be the Keio-NUS Connected Ubiquitous Technology Embodiment Center, or Keio-NUS Cube Center, set up jointly by the Keio University and National University. University's first full-scale international research center located outside Japan, and it will focus on research in the area of connected lifestyle, media, and embodied interactive technologies. A fascinating and complex research area requiring expertise for media design and embodied interactive technologies. The new Keio-NUS Center is expected to be operational within the coming months. And to inform about Japan's top researchers, around 200 today, who are also world-leading experts in their field. Among the top researchers expected are Vice President Dr. Nguyen Murai, known globally as the Internet of the World, for his long technical and administrative contributions for international reform and operations. Professor Masa Nagake, an internationally renowned digital artist and creative director, and Professor Keio Kao, best known for school on the internet, which connects Southeast Asian universities for research and education. Our Singapore researchers include the whole name Professor Adrian Chow, known for his book Mixed Reality and Embodied Media. Some 50 researchers in total from Japan and Singapore will be involved in the Cube Center. As technology progresses, interactive digital media offers many exciting opportunities that are in a sense limited only by one imagination. Singapore is indeed free to play host to a prominent event like ISEA, and this presents an excellent platform for practitioners to discuss and promote future digital media development in Singapore and beyond. So, at this point, I wish all of you a fruitful and rewarding. Thank you very much.